Good morning, friends. In the last classes, we are discussing about the subsidiary books. In the subsidiary books, we are discussing about the purchase book. The last class, we discussed the subsidiary books. We discussed the purchase book. In the today classes, we are discussing about the purchase returns book. Okay, in the class, we discussed the purchase returns book. Okay, what is the mean by purchase returns? Purchase returns book and it means like purchase returns means the goods returned to the suppliers. We should be purchased from the suppliers. Suppliers in the goods now purchased. Here we should be returned goods to the suppliers. Now we should be returned to the suppliers, okay, for various reasons. We should be returned to the suppliers, like various reasons, like here, such as damage, that particular goods are damaged or brokerage, short supply and defective goods. Okay, here goods returned to the suppliers for various reasons like damage, brokerage, short supply and defective of goods. Okay, defective we should be returned to the suppliers. Okay, here next now will be debit note anta ondu illi nodi. Here we should be mentioned debit note number. Here the debit note. Here debit note contains name and address of the suppliers. Okay, debit note here it should be containing as name and address of the suppliers. Adre ile namge yaar goods na supply madirtaro avara company name aagbodu, company name or shop name aagbodu, and address of that particular suppliers. And for goods returned and reason for returning the goods returned to suppliers. Okay, the debit note including nodi, in the debit note it should be including the name and address of the suppliers. What is the reason? Okay, yaak na vadana return na maartivi annodana navalli mention na maadbekagutte. Either it should be damage aagodu, either it should be shortage, brokerage, shortage of supply or defective goods, we should be called as a debit note. Adana navu enu heli karithivi andre debit note anthe heli navu karithivi. Okay, in that in the next we should be discussing the problems na navu discuss na maadana nodi. Here prepare a purchase returns book from the following information. Here they should be provided as a information. We should be prepared the purchase returns book. Il kotruvanta information na navu use maadkondo navu en maadbekagutundre we should be prepared the purchase returns book. Here they should be given 5th January 2019. On the 5th January 2019 returned 50 notebooks. Okay, avaru en maartta idare 50 notes books ashtu navu en maartta idvi. We should be returned to the yare suppliers. They are returned 50 notebook at rupees 20 per book. Okay, alle 20 per book agi navu avaru en maartta idare return maartta idvi to national publishers. Already 5th January 2019 we should be returned to 50 notebooks. One notebook is 20 rupees returned to national publisher. Yaage return martta idvi andre we should be returned to national publisher. Okay, in this case here 5th January 2019 here they should not give on the debit note number. Yaar return martta idvi here we should be returned to national publishers. Okay, ilen return martta idvi here notebook. Okay, how many notebooks we are returned? Here 20 notebook into each, sorry, 50 notebook into each notebook rate is rupees 20. Ile 20 aagi naavu return martta idvi. Here we should be get 1000. How much you are getting? 1000. Here we should be returned to on 5th January 2019. We are returning to national publishers. What we are returning? Notebook. How many notebooks? 50 notebook. Each notebook rate is rupees 20. Okay, next 9th January 2000. 19 ರಿಟರ್ನ್ 20 ಅಕೌಂಟೆನ್ಸಿ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಏನು ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಅಥವಾ ಹರಿದೋಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟು 20 ಅಕೌಂಟೆನ್ಸಿ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಈಚ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 250 ಪರ್ ಬುಕ್ ಟು ಭುವನ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್ಸ್ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ಭುವನ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಡೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ 9th January 2019 ಯಾರಿಗೆ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಟರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಭುವನ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್ಸ್ Bhuvan suppliers. What we are returning? Accountancy textbook. How many books here we are returning? Here 20 accountancy textbook into each textbook rupees 250. Okay, again I'm just for the here we should get rupees 5,000. Okay, 9th January 2019, we should be returned 20 accountancy textbook. Each textbook rate is rupees 250 to Bhuvan suppliers. Next, 22nd January 2019. Here also, National Publishers for short supply for 30 units. Yeah, 30 units, that's what we're going to do. Return them. Okay, here National Publishers each unit rupees 100. Here we should be taken National Publishers. Okay, here we should be returning units like 30 units into each unit cost is rupees 100. Here we should be get 3000. Here they should be given only 3 transactions. Here finally we should be get total rupees 9000. Okay, total is for the purchase returns book rupees 9000. Okay, next problem. Now, Rona. Here, enter the following transactions in purchase returns book. Here also, we should be entered to the purchase returns book. Okay, here first, here they should be given. First, May 2018, return to E-Mart traders 2 suitcase. This to now return martha idu 2 suitcase at rupees 500 each. 2 suitcase at rupees 500 each. Okay, here, we should be taken 1st May 2018. Here, yaar return martha Ema traders. Okay, here we are returning goods to Ema traders. What we are returning? Suitcase. How many suitcase we are returning? 2 suitcase into each suitcase cost is rupees 500. Okay, here we should be get 1000. Okay, after that, 26th May 2018, return to Rama traders. Okay, next now we'll have return martha idvi Rama traders for what? 4 travel bags. Okay, here return martha idvi here we should be returning to 4 travel bags. Each bag rate is rupees 200. Okay, each bag rate is rupees 200. Okay, here we should be taken 26th May 2018. Okay, now we are return Rama traders. What we are returning? Travel bags. How many bags we are returning? 4 travel bags into each bag rate rupees 200. How much you are getting? Rupees 800. How much you are getting? Rupees 800. Okay, next, 29th May 2018, return to Radha traders. Okay, yaarige naavu return martha idvi? Return to Radha traders. What we are returning? 5 leather bags at rupees 1000 each. Okay, 5 leather bags ka naavu return martha idvi. One bag bale eshtu ide antadre rupees 1000. Okay, in this case, 29th May 2018, return martha idvi here. Supplier name is Radha traders. Rather traders, what we are returning? Leather bags. Leather bags. How many bags we are returning? 5 bags into rupees 1000 each bag. How much we are getting? 5000. Okay, here we should be getting total 6800. How much are getting the total? 6800. Okay, students, it should be purchase returns book. Okay, thank you, students. Next class we are continuing. Same. Yeradu book na namuna unde prarambhamalli purchase book and purchase returns book. Okay, thank you, students.